It's important for kids to be kids while getting in some physical activity. One doctor is putting in overtime to make sure kids are staying healthy. Eric Smiltnik runs Dr. Eric's Skate Club in Oshkosh. The skate club serves students in kindergarten through eighth grade. It's not your everyday after-school activity.
This has sort of been a kind of an extra interest of mine that I've done for the last 7 winters.
On the ground, up here?
No! The skate club started as just an idea between Smiltnik and another local family.
We were looking for some activities to get kids out of the house in the winter. I'm a big fan of ice skating. They were a fan of skiing. So we kind of came up with this collaboration to invite some local school children to come and skate and ski.
The club isn't limited to skiing and skating. The kids also play hockey.
I think there's really is a growing body of evidence that kids aren't moving enough.
And with children enrolled in virtual school due to the pandemic, they're getting even less physical activity.
Being completely isolated, it's just like I feel like I'm losing my mind.
The skate club is a way for kids to get out of the house and see their friends.
It's fun to just go around on the ice, play hockey, and socialize.
Since I'm online now, I don't really get to see that many kids, so it's nice.
It's been a positive experience for the students and Smiltnik.
It's been really rewarding for me to be able to kind of give the kids this and to kind of give back with this experience.
An experience meant to last a lifetime.
I like
in Oshkosh, Natasha Ero, Local 5 Digital.